Well, scary moments outside a bank in Mira Mesa this morning. A car slammed into a wall. Take a look. This was a scene at the U.S. Bank in the 9400 block of Mira Mesa Boulevard. The driver of a Toyota says she started to feel dizzy just before it happened, but it's not clear why her car jumped the sidewalk. The driver suffered minor bumps and bruises and was taken to the hospital to be checked out.